I'm Lynn Bowie. Maryland's Department of Transportation is considering a plan to widen two routinely congested roads. According to reports, a study has been done focusing on widening Route 3 and Ritchie Highway, both in Anne Arundel County. The study should be finished in August. We'll have more on WJZ and WJZ.com.